Welcome to the tutorial video for using visibility and military tools in WebAppBuilder. This widget allows you to perform radial line of sight analysis, which determines what is visible from observer location based on a given distance and field of view. To get started, click on the visibility widget. We'll first perform a radial line of sight analysis to determine the visibility from a specific hilltop overlooking the valley which covers our target area. We'll adjust the observer's height, the range of analysis to cover the target area, set the field of view to 200 degrees, and adjust the direction analysis to the southeast. Now we'll click the observer location to run the widget. The green and red areas indicate the areas that are visible and non-visible by the observer. We can also adjust the minimum distance the analysis to be offset from the observer location. As you can see, visibility allows you to easily perform radial line of sight analysis. Thanks for watching this video. For more information, please visit the Military Tools for ArcGIS website.